Louisville man is sentenced to more than 43 years in prison after pleading guilty to a litany of crimes. Some of them include two counts of murder for hire, witness tampering, illegally possessing a firearm, and producing and distributing child sexual abuse material. Court documents say Robert Mason Elliott met his victim when she was 16 years old. He allegedly enlisted his mother and grandfather to hire people to kill the girl after he was charged with domestic violence and sex abuse crimes.